Signature guitar, and I brought the pickguard with me. I'm hoping I can have Les Paul's signature for my Les Paul signature. That'd be the best.
I was mandated to be here tonight. Dad was like, you're going to see him now.
The fact that he was so innovative and came up with so many ideas that we can't live without musically, and you know, he wrote a buttload of standards that we love today.
We came here one time like a year ago or so. It's gonna be exciting. Yeah, it's great.
You play guitar?
Yes, sir. Don't have a Les Paul though.
Les Paul is the Babe Ruth of guitar playing.
Yeah, back in Waukesha, Wisconsin, something like that.
Waukesha, Wisconsin.
Waukesha, Wisconsin.
Waukesha. Ah, see, I was close.
The birthplace of Les Paul.
Yeah, see, we know our history.
He is the guy that everybody who ever played who is worth anything stole from every chance he could get.
When you have a guy who's got that much history in creating electronic recording and electronic guitars, that's sort of amazing. That's just like living history right there.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Iridium. We are proud to present Les Paul and his trio this evening. Without any further ado, here's the man that changed the music for all of us, the great one himself, the Wizard of Waukesha, Mr. Les Paul.
dance when you're dead, you're done. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old. Everybody come on, let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll now. Yeah, let the good times roll. Now I don't care if you're young or old. Everybody come on, let the good times roll. Let them roll. Everybody, Les Paul's in town. 90 years old, we're damn glad he's still around. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old, everybody get together. Let the good times roll. Come on. Let the good times roll. Let the good times roll. Yeah, let the good times roll now. Woo, let the good times roll. I don't care if you're young or old, everybody come on. Let the good times roll. Les Paul. Thank you. That's Paul and Company. Thank you.
It's just great. It's
great.
Wow. Sonia, come on up. 66?
All right.
You're planning to move to West. I travel my way, take that way, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. Well, it winds from Chicago through LA. More than 2,000 miles along the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. You go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City, looks mighty pretty. You see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, Flagstaff, Arizona, don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get him to this time, let's him. When you make that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. bop, say it'll bang. Zap, 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 zap. Better live out, better do bang, bang. Zap, 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 zap. I skip me, bop, better do bang. Well, I'm traveling down the road in my Pontiac. I went through Hackensack, I stopped in Rackenback. Well, I bought me a Cadillac. The thing got broke, I had to trade it in for a Ford. Yes indeed, a Ford. Well, I'm traveling down a road, tracking down a road in the USA. Sashay, sashay, Chevrolet Coupe, baby. Did you hear the news about Willie Mae? Ah, sugar, parlez-vous français? Well, you go through St. Louis, Joplin, Missouri, Oklahoma City looks mighty pretty, you see. Gotta do Mexico, that's of Arizona. Don't forget Winona, came in by San Bernardino. Won't you get hip to this timelessship with you? Make that California trip. Get your kicks on Route 66. Why don't you get your kicks on Route 66? Why don't you get your kicks on Route 60? Sing it, gig, gig, gig.
Song! Amen! Thank you, hon. Thank you.
I love you.
Love you
too. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Hey, Sam, happy birthday.
To dedicate this to you. It's in the key of C, the Spanish key.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for coming. There you go.
Oh, yeah.
A fender.
I'm not sure, but didn't you say you should have given it to Fender last night? Didn't I hear that?
I give it to him. You gonna plug it in, hon? Now you know why I play a Les Paul.
Natural ball.
Let your hair down, baby. Let's have a natural ball. You know we're having a birthday party for little old Les Paul. Hey Les, you can't take it with you. That's one thing for sure. So let me have that guitar, those pedals, and that amp. I said you can't take it with you, that's one thing for sure. Well, you just remember, ain't nothing that a Les Paul guitar can't cure. Come on, Les.
Sydney.
Steve Miller.